Welcome back, guys. This is Gaming with Austin. And today, we're on episode 118 of season 2 of The Sims 4. And today, I might think about building a diner. This is a bar. So kitchen. Thank you. Don't forget the bar stools. You're gonna need an oven too. I'd like to give this kind of 50s vibe. Or retro future look. This would be a unisex restroom. Half walls. Remove the wall. There's a good reason it'd be a unisex restroom. That is because there are people out there that are transgender. There'd be there'd be unisex restrooms. There'd be a couple toilets. This would be the diner. Let's go for No. don't forget to wash the dishes too. There'd be a coffee maker too. Here we are. Now let's put the... Good. battling. There needs to be a waste disposal system. Requirements, we're gonna need a stereo system and a television set. Don't forget another television set. Now let's go towards... hip to roof. Thank you. sheet metal roof. Diner has been complete. Let's see what happens next.
Oh, Palingo. Tribal dorm.
Meshka trainee.
Snibara Watanini. Waga fruit. Buma. Samso Mog.
Soso.
Oh,
Soso.
Daga.
Bahira. Seneca Fene. This is like
Zobie.
Hmm. Hembo.
Oh. Link to Trebane. Abu Abu. The Freezer.
You're quite receding.
Manage worlds. Save and go to manage worlds. New quest diner. What needs done? What do you think? Thank you. Time to go outside. Nope. Nope. Abstain. Everything's fine. Finished off building a diner. Let's build a gym. Bleep. Bleep. Since this is gonna be a gem, let's go towards The gym? Would have a wooden floor. Anyways, this should be it for this video. Don't forget to leave a like if you liked this video, dislike if you disliked it, subscribe for more. Don't forget to share this with your friends on social media, and as always, thank you for watching, stay tuned for more, and peace out.